Was it fun or difficult to voice Tiffany in Bride and Chucky? Did they give you a lot of director notes there?
No, you know what? Don Mancini said when he was writing it, he heard my voice. Which I don't know if I should be alarmed. And I remember the studio wanted like a Baywatch actress. It was cheaper because, like I said, I was sort of at the height of my career. Mm-hmm. But I just had an idea that Tiffany would have more of a doll-like voice because I played Tiffany the person, mm-hmm. and then she turns into a doll. I thought because she's all hollow in there. So when I do Tiffany, I'm not really good at turning on voices at whim, but when I do Tiffany, she sounds more like this. Chucky, you said we weren't going to kill anymore. You lied. You know, so that's how I talk. But it's very complicated because, first of all, I'm Tiffany as a person. So Tiffany as a person was sort of more like, Chucky, you're an asshole. Right. And then Tiffany goes into Jennifer Tilly's body. So now Tiffany is using my voice. So there is like, it's kind of like, am I Tiffany? Am I Jennifer Tilly?
A lot of different shadings
yes,
there.
Yes, in the last movie, I show up and I'm saying I'm Jennifer Tilly, but it's actually Tiffany in my body. So for this, I went to acting school. I have a BFA in theater.
Never miss a beat. Subscribe to Larry King now and watch new episodes every day.